An activity called Students Ask the Questions. So let's imagine that we've read the first chapter of Light, as I did earlier, or of another story, and they listen. And then instead of giving them comprehension questions, why not get the students themselves to write their own comprehension questions and ask each other? It's very simple, but it's a very effective way of getting students into engaging with the story and really motivating them to read it. Students ask the questions.